This is Nemesia Celebration, and it's one of the harder Nemesias that we grow here at Bransford Webbs. We grow it in a 2 litre pot where I think you'll agree it forms a lovely sort of bushy plant, and it produces lovely cerise pinky purple flowers. These flowers form from sort of mid to late spring, and they will continue going right the way through until the first frost. The plants grow no higher than about a foot tall. They'll spread to about a foot 18 inches in width. They're great for front of the border, where they'll cascade over onto pathways, form nice little colourful mounds throughout the summer, just give you real colour all sort of season long. They're also great to grow in a container. Grow them in a reasonably well-drained soil in the ground, just to protect them through the winter months as well, and give them a good mulching, but they'll come back. And they are really, really a nice plant in the garden, well worth having, and easy to maintain. What you might need to do is, once the foliage has been knocked back in the autumn by the frost, wait till the spring comes round and just give it a chop back, cut it back to sort of an inch high and let new growth come from the base, and then you'll find you've got, by mid to late spring again, you've got more and more of this colour coming year after year. And we do find many people actually buy this when they've got weddings and parties because of the name Celebration. It does well on the patio in a pot for things and events like that. So that's Nemesia Celebration.